out even better than I expected. The Zeswa spears struck true.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place?
We fought, we won. If we have to, we will do it again.
Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood, as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are. You are back. I worried for you all. The clans, side by side. It is a moment worth.
Hello? Seul? Seul? Nor? I'm at Seul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
We fought, we won. If we have to, we will do it again.
There's Ithorn.
Maybe
it's linked
sick
to...
from the Yava?
Smells like Ithorn. I think Siul is trying to make something with this Ithorn.
With sick Ithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Maybe I could create something to delight now. Not destroy.
They are very, very small.
Who are?
The sky people. Tiny people is what we should call them.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be call.
But what else?
Do sky people connect to Ewa?
They have no kuru.
Oh no. They must be. So
alone. Maybe that explains the way they are. It hits them hard. They don't just fan the flames of their anger.
There's a painting here. Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eyethorn. Something's got you spooked. Whoa, Fury! Don't want to go that way, huh? There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Seul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Siul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Siul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sadentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Siul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavet from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh?
Excuse me for a moment. I think I can clear the Yavet from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Siul's research. It will show us all the Yavet's secrets, I think. No, I know.
This site's a big one. Huge.
That's the RDA. Why have just a little offal when you can have a lot of offal instead? But anyway, that's probably a gas mining facility. The huge bit is a reservoir, just brimming with volatile natural gas. If you disable the generator and the draining pipes, there's going to be more pressure than the system can handle. Reminds me of college.
Right. place so weird, be so boring?
All that sneaking around was worth it.
Thank you.
You're back! Did you get it? Did it go okay? Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. It isn't clearing it? Strange machines. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? Epic.
Okay. Now what? There should be a control panel somewhere. Right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
Do you mind? Until it's all gone, my love will take another go.
It's all here. I knew it.
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. You don't want bad ones.
You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tap con one?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second, wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nor, Siul is dead, but I met a Kamatire called Okul and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tap Con 1. Do you know what that means? Nor, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our-